بسم الله. السلام عليكم اخوي عزيز، الله يحفظك. الحمد لله ولله بخير. كي داير انت؟ كي داير امورك؟ كاملين جينا حنا
chest while boar's hide is
thick. Alhamdulillah, wella alhamd akhoya aziz, wella bikhair.
Hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting. Good. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
Wait for me, boy! Thank you. Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Grab and hold the left end of the tideway. Now the right side. Hold it. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? about your true nature, or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Lamb's cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Himalaya.
There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat!
Enemies ahead!
Nightmares.
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask for it. We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, in all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. How close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sha3t. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path. Lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that. What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I still can't read these. I told you. We should come back with this.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison. Still have much to learn.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another door. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Now, don't be a stranger.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Huh!
Hey, wait for me. Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning.
Boy.
Right behind you. can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Right behind you!
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Watch out!
can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting alone.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Whoa! She does look kind of sick.
It is over.
Yeah.